In this video, we will speak about electrodes and leads. Electrodes are conductive pads attached to the skin. They are necessary for recording the electrical activity of the heart. Any two electrodes can measure the electrical potential difference between the two certain locations. Lead is imaging of electrical activity of the heart in graphical form. Lead may be formed between any two physical electrodes as well as between the physical electrode and the virtual electrode. The last one has a potential equal to the average potentials of three limbs, right arm, left leg. The electrode attached to the right leg is used as a neutral lead. 12-lead ECG is a standard ECG. It consists of 12 leads and requires 10 electrodes. For the recording of 12-lead, ECG electrodes should be placed in the following way. RA, which is often marked in red color, is placed on the right arm. LA, often marked in yellow color, is attached to the left arm. LL, often marked in green color, is placed on the left leg on the lower end of the inner aspect of the calf muscle. RL, often marked in black color, is placed on the right leg in the same place as LL. Precordial leads are placed on the anterior surface of the chest in the following way. V1 is attached at the fourth intercostal space at the right border of the sternum. V2 is placed at the fourth intercostal space at the left sternal border, its opposite to the V1 lead. V4 is attached at the fifth intercostal space at the left midclavicular line. V3 is placed midway between the leads V2 and V4. V5 is attached at the fifth intercostal space at the left anterior axillary line. V6 is placed at the fifth intercostal space at the left mid axillary line. Limb electrodes should be placed distally to the shoulders and hips, although it's not necessarily to place them as far distal as the wrist and ankles. Sometimes it's problematically to place precordial electrodes in women. In such cases, placement of electrodes beneath the breast is preferred. There are three types of leads: limb, augment, and precordial, also called chest leads. Leads 1, 2, and 3 belongs to the limb leads. Leads AVR, AVL, and AV foot are called the augment leads, and leads V1 to V6 belongs to the precordial leads. Lead 1 reflects the voltage between the left arm and the right arm. Lead 2 shows the voltage between the left leg and right arm. Lead 3 reflects the voltage between left leg and the left arm. Augment leads are derived from the electrodes attached on the limbs. Two electrodes are included into the negative pole, while the other one belongs to the positive pole. Lead AVR has a positive pole on the right arm and a negative pole that includes combination of the poles on the left arm and the left leg. Lead AVL has a positive pole on the left arm and a negative pole that includes a combination of the poles on the right arm and the left leg. Lead AVF has a positive pole on the left leg and a negative pole that includes combination of the poles on the right arm and the left arm. Limb and augment leads describe the depolarization and repolarization currents in the frontal plane. Lead 1 forms the vector close to the horizontal line. Lead 2 represents the vector going to the plus 60 degree mark. Lead 3 represents the vector going to the plus 120 degree mark. Leads AVL and AVR are represented as vectors that are 30 degrees up from the horizontal line. Lead AVF anatomically isn't straight down, but it's really close, and it is represented as the vector directed straight down. In the precordial leads, precordial electrodes attached to the anterior chest wall are used as a positive pulse, while Wilson's central terminal acts as the negative pole. Wilson's central terminal is the average of the limb potentials. Precordial leads describe the electrical currents of the heart and the horizontal plane. Thank you for watching this video. We hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see more of our videos, please subscribe and hit the like button.